The exercise I'm going to show here is what I call the double hand landmine press, right? This is going to directly target the upper chest here. And what we're going to do here is we want to be half kneeling, right, on the balance pad here, right? Now from this position, I'm going to take the landmine, I'm going to pick it up, all right, at my chest here. Now I want to slightly lean back here as I'm pressing up to target more of the upper chest and just a little bit less of the front deltoid. So what I'm going to do here is, right, as I press up, I'm going to slightly lean back, right, fully extended, then coming back in where I lean back forward, right? Lean back as you press up, then lean forward, right? And you just do repetitive reps here, right? Making sure that my leg here, right, is right in front of the hip, right? Foot anchored underneath the knee. Again, extending up, leaning back, and you'll feel this, right, all the way through the inner chest and to the upper chest. Once you're done, back to the ground. Doesn't matter which knee is down either, right? That makes no difference, right? Just so that we, right, focus on that upper chest, leaning back, punching out, right? You don't really have to necessarily lock out, right? If we have more partial reps here, we focus more on driving blood flow into that inner and upper chest. That is the double hand landmine press, half kneeling.